guys, so we are here at Cafe Bosley in Panjim. It's near Immaculate Conception Church and this cafe is very famous in the whole of Panjim. It's been here since the 1920s, which makes it 101 years in 2021. So today we wanted to make Goan veg street food in Goa video, and we have ordered some bhajis over here. What happens is we Goans, we really love to eat fish curry rice, but that's always in the afternoon and night time, and sometimes in the evening we like to have roast omelette. But when it comes to morning, we have this bhaji with different paus, bread and puri. And today we have ordered like 5 different kinds of bhaji, and we wanted to show you each one of them one by one what the panjikars staple diet is in Goa. So let me show you what the different bhajis are. So guys, this is the best part now. All the food items is right here on the table. And I wanted to show you the Goan buns over here. So these are like soft, sweet buns. And a lot of people like to have it with these bhajis that I'm going to show you in some time. Let me just taste one of these buns. Oh, it's nice. It's actually quite filling also. Nice texture, sweet. Very filling. So this is really nice to have with the bhajis. I'm already liking the taste of this bun and flay. So with the bhaji it will be even better. And this is the paus. We can have it with different bhaji over here. And if people want to have the bhaji with something else, then we have puri. So these are regular puris, but it goes very well with this bhaji. So I want to show you the first bhaji on our list. This bhaji is called Suki bhaji, but people can also call it Batat bhaji. It's very light. Oh, it has a very nice flavor. Very light. Very tasty. Mostly the entire Goans like to have this Suki bhaji. Comes one of the first bhajis. And then we have Patal bhaji. I'm sure all the Goans must be already knowing how Patal bhaji tastes. So this is the Patal bhaji over here. Then we have the chana in it. Wow, this is surely go well with the paus. I'm sure. And the other two famous ones I want to show you together. So this is the salad bhaji. It has a lot of onions in it. Let me taste. Wow. Sanket was saying this is super. And he used to come here when he was small. And this is tomato bhaji, even though this looks more red, but this is tomato bhaji. You know, I still can't decide which one to order if we come here next time. Maybe you'll have to try every one of the bhajis each day for different days. There's two more bhaji that I wanted to show you guys. One is the mushroom bhaji, and this is made in the Goan style, so it's more like a shakuti kind of a gravy for mushrooms. All the bhaji flavors are really different. I mean, none look like they taste the same. Each one feels different in the style of making, also in the taste, also in the flavor. And I guess once you start having it, you'll come to know in with what you can try it, like with puri or with buns or with paus. And let me try the Alsande bhaji.
This is black eyed beans. For veg food lovers, this will be good. People who like rajma or beans, this will be the best. I guess I'll try to put them into order, which ones I like most. Later in the video, I'll put it in some on the screen. But for now, all these bhaji are good. And generally what people do is they order bhaji with buns, but they also have like to have some side dishes like the tea or the Goan samosas or mirchi bhaji. So I wanted to show these. Shrey has already eaten half of it. We couldn't wait. Let me try the Goan samosas. So the outer covering is actually very different than regular samosas. It's kind of bit hard and deep fried. Inside there's potato. Wow. I'll finish it. We have this coconut chutney. Usually they serve this coconut chutney with all the bhajis and mirchi bhajis and the samosas. It goes very well with it. Not too spicy. Wow. I guess Shrey and Kunal will be, Sanket is waiting to have all the bhaji after I finish. Very crisp, very crunchy. So this is mirchi bhaji. There's a chili inside. And mirchi bhaji, samosas and vada pav, these are also available in Goa and they are very common during the mornings. And everyone surely has it every morning. So these are the street food that I wanted to show you. All the different bhaji comes into the veg street food of Goa. Now Shrey, I guess you should start eating. So guys, this is the end of our veg street food video. I hope you liked it. All the food items were really tasty and Cafe Bhosle was very good. I hope you will visit Cafe Bhosle someday when you come to Goa. This video was highly requested by a lot of people because they wanted to see a veg version of top 5 must try street food of Goa after our non-veg video. So I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give it a like, share and subscribe and do comment the food items that you want to try or if you have tried any of those. So we'll see you in our next vlog. Thank you. Thank you.